major herb is the All Natural Diva Blessing Otomewo. And today we are going to be talking about this wonderful, delicious and sumptuous root I have here, known as beet or beetroot. It is a natural root vegetable that is being used in cuisines today, and also it's being used even in our local restaurants in Nigeria. I remember the first time I had beetroot, it was in a local restaurant where it was diced in the salad, the coleslaw that I actually ordered for, and I really enjoyed it, and I had to make my research about it, and since then I've fallen in love with my beetroots. And now we're going to be talking about the health benefits of beetroots. I'm not going to take much of your time because I'm just diving right into the health benefits of beetroot. Firstly, beetroot helps keep your blood pressure in check, and secondly, beetroot help to actually improve athletic performance. So if you're into athletes and all of that, kindly stick to this one fruit known as beetroot. Another health benefit of beetroot is that it helps to fight inflammation. Those of you having inflammation can actually add beetroot to your diet to help your inflammation problem. Another thing that beetroot does is to improve our digestive health. So the more you consume it, the more your digestive health is being improved. Beetroot also helps support your brain health. So if you want to be very super intelligent, don't mind me, if you want to actually improve your brain health, you try beetroot in your diet. Another thing beetroot does for us is to help to prevent cancer, because it's believed to have some anti-cancer properties in it. Beetroot also help us to reduce weight. For all that want to lose weight and look slim, you can try beetroot also in your diet, and beetroot can also be added in your diet to actually make it more interesting, just like it was added to my salad and I had fun taking the salad. There are different ways you can actually, you know, take your beetroot. For instance, you can take your beetroot in like this, the way I'm chewing it. You can just chew it, and in moderation, that is very small. In moderation, take everything in moderation. You can actually dice your beetroot in your salad, your coleslaw, your white or boiled spaghetti, rice, however you feel comfortable using your beetroot. You can also squeeze out the juice in your beetroot. You can also add beetroot in different ways you want to use it. Beetroot is very healthy, so you could try your beetroot at home, go to your local market, get your beetroot, and enjoy your beetroot. This is Nature Hours, where we talk about health, for health is wealth. Thank you for watching us, and stay tuned to the next video. Bye.